import tuner scene, a truck, or maybe something classic. Or if you got the feria, I say, something luxury. Because here at 619s, we got it all. All aftermarket stuff, bodywork, and under the hood. Make it fast and make it beautiful. Hey, but I ain't no salesman. So go look through the cars, pick out what you want, and don't try to get funny with the price, because this ain't the ghetto. So, baby says you like to drive with some speed, eh? Well, I can hook you up. It's all about car club down here, Holmes. Whatever you buy, there'll be somebody that will want to race it. That's the vibe down here. Beautiful cars and fast driving. Insanity, S.A. So, give me a call or I'll give you a call. Hook you up with some car clubs, Holmes. Holmes, when the races become available, you'll get hit with a message on the screen. Pressing the back button will bring up your nav system. Street racers appear as arrows. Play these to continue your progress up the ladder. City races appear as red dots. These are a good way to earn money and sharpen your precious skills, but they don't help with your career progression. Car club events are identified with stars. See a trophy icon and you got a tournament firing up. You can change the city you want to race in by pulling the left trigger or right trigger. Races can be selected by pressing left or right on the D-pad. Pressing the A button will bring up race details, along with an option to set the navigation arrow to this race. When a race is selected, the directional arrow will point to the race start or cruising racer. Now get out there and race, fool! Some burnout. By holding down the handbrake and the gas, you'll smoke your tires. Let go of the handbrake and that thing will fly off the line, but you gotta time it right. You can also use this little trick to make the car spin. Great for getting out of trouble, if you know what I'm talking about.
Thank you.
meet a girl? Well done, ese. Those tuner kids think you can drive okay. They invited you to take part in the unbeatable Street Racers private club competition. All you gotta do is turn up in a tuner and keep impressing the kids. I know, why bother? But apart from all the feria you're gonna be lifting off these fools, those vatos got some firme skills. Maybe they can teach you something. Anyway, do what you like. I'm just giving you some advice. To gain a quick boost of speed when following an opponent, try Slipstream Turbo. Drive behind other racers. When you see the trails coming off their vehicles, charge your meter. When it's full, pull out and hit the nitrous, and you'll race on by. Wait too long and you'll lose the opportunity. The closer you are to your opponent, the faster the meter's gonna fill. You've been invited to race in a club event. Each club rolls in a specific kind of vehicle. Drive the wrong kind and you ain't racing. Club races appear in the nav systems as stars. Earn these vatos respect and they'll teach you all kinds of tricks for your rides. Tuners, sport bike, and exotic clubs teach you zones, where you can slow down time for precise maneuvering. SUV and luxury clubs teach you aggro. This lets you plow through traffic like it was nothing. Muscle and chopper clubs teach you roar. When you turn this on, traffic and other racers will scatter out of your way. Use it to swerve traffic into opponents ahead of you. Be sure to go after these special moves if you want to be the best.
Hey, bro, I got word of a tournament taking place. You might want to check it out. Kind of thing you'll enjoy. For reals. The Lexus GS430. You know Bishop is representing the luxury rollers. Nice. He gonna bring it with a bit of that classic Monte Carlo 78 flavor. You're in the office now, kid. Come with it.
Hey, S.A., there's private tournaments located throughout each city. In these, you race a series of races for one big prize, usually a hot new car, so enter them. The person who does the best in the whole series wins. The only thing is, you've got to race every race in the tournament. You can't quit out or you'll have to restart the entire thing. You want to test out your rides on a city track? Check out an autocross race. Autocross races are sanctioned races set up in each city. Races are barricaded with no traffic or opponents. For each race, you have a given number of laps to try and beat the best posted lap time. Just you against the clock.
Thank you.
there, son.
Button to look back and you can glimpse at what's behind you. Keep your finger on the Y button and press left or right on the D-pad to check out your ride from different angles. While you're in the air, holding down the Y button will give you a solid look at your ride in action. You can also check out your ride when the game is paused by moving the right thumbstick left or right.
Thank you.
It's time for a little nitrous. Now you're about ready to race with the big boys. Using nitrous gives you a burst of speed when you need it the most. So when the road is clear, hit the X button. You can stock up on that stuff by buying it from those mechanic fools. So good luck and hang on, Issy.
Thank you.
getting no big head now.
Yeah, no problem. I'll tell him. Oh, he just walked in. Orale, I te guacho. That was my homeboy Phil. A damn maniac, pero loco. He heard you popping off. Wants to teach you a lesson. You drive whatever you want. He's gonna beat you on a chopper. Don't ask me, don't blame me. But he's good at racing, even though he is loco. Ain't embarrassed me yet, Holmes. I hate that fool, Carlos. Pacha, carnal. If you want to drive something American properly, you're going to have to take on those vatos from the American Royalty Car Club and beat them at their own game. Usually, that would mean racing me, but, this baby ain't ready yet. Anyway, these vatos will give you unrivaled access to parts and tricks of the trade, and they like the real deal when it comes to cars. Low riders, hot rods, keeping them straight. It's classic American rides, you see. The kind that you can still feel pop for blocks.